Let's just hope this. I don't want to mess around with this too much. Let me switch up 3 cards. So it's, I like that. I can find out what they are before even I actually find out. That could be something useful. Because we work with a lot of the undead stuff too, so there is that. That sucks though. That's useful. Just because I don't have much of a choice. Maybe that's a problem with holding the cards that I held. This with egg is good, because I didn't really want to touch the egg for most parts. A frost strike would just end this life and boom. This one. Okay. I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I think it's worth this. Take another decent card from them. Who knows? Sticky, sticky. My sword is killing it! Ooh, they really buffed this guy. That's nice. Ooh, that's nice too. Yeah. Oh wait, do I really want to? If I want to play this right now, which I kind of do. Yeah, well, we'll go this route. Ah. Please go here. Good. Because I made the mistake of not doing it initially. We got a lot of pressure on them. So like Menethil. Menethil to slow the pace. Yep. There's the Menethil. But he's down to 0 corpses though. And now we know that what we're getting here. If they can get to turn 7, it gets a little bit awkward. but I don't see how they do it. I don't really think that's gonna... It's not really gonna provide an answer. You got no corpses to back it up. You can kill off one minion, but there's so much damage coming in. I can even smack him in the face and kill this one off if I really need to. Shadow Priest is back.